Hello there, I am joined by Tom Grundy, the CEO of Hybrid Air Vehicles. How are you, Tom?
I'm very well, thank you.
Good to have you here. Thank you for joining us. So tell us about your plans for the next year. I believe things are moving very fast for HAV.
Oh, yes. Well, things are moving really fast for HAV. We've come out of a long period of research and development, getting Airlander ready for the market. And we're working this year to activate production so that we can bring Airlander into service with its first customers by 2026.
And how soon will you have passenger flights, do you think?
Well, we think passenger flights might come quite early in the development of Airlander. Our long-term markets, a lot of them are about freight, a lot of them about getting people and things to more remote parts of the world. But the early stages of Airlander, we're likely to see aircraft being used in fantastic tourism experiences and also short-haul flights, moving 100 people point to point.
And how instrumental do you think hydrogen will be to reaching a net zero target?
Well, hydrogen's really important for us. And it's really important for the industry more generally. So for Airlander, we start with a platform that is 75% more fuel efficient than other aeroplanes, even if we're just using kerosene. As we go into service, we expect to bring hydrogen on board in hydrogen fuel cells and electric motors. They're already in development. And that means when we come into service, 90% emissions reduction compared to anything else flying. We'll be net zero by the end of the decade. And then when you look at right across the industry, hydrogen, we think, will be a big force in the next generation of certainly regional aircraft and maybe bigger beyond that.
And what innovations should we be looking out for and excited by that you have coming for us?
Well, for Airlander, it's an innovative program. Every single part of it is exciting. We'll be taking Airlander, as I say, into passenger transport. We'll then be moving into logistics, and we've also got defense roles for the product. As we take that product into the market, as well as the aircraft itself, we'll be bringing big electric motors, hydrogen fuel cells, and all those technologies on board. So really exciting future for Airlander, and the technologies will mature as we bring it to market. The other thing that's super exciting for us is this is a new production line for the UK. So I think about 500 new jobs, new skills, green aviation. We're working in the north of England, in the South Yorkshire region, to bring that production line into place in Doncaster. And that's new jobs and new exports and new green aerospace roles for people here in the UK.
Exciting times. Thank you.
Thank you very much.